السلام عليكم ورحمة الله.
وعليكم السلام ورحمة الله وبركاته.
نعم، نيم ستيت اند كويشن بليز.
أحمد from Florida.
Yes أحمد، what is your question tonight?
Okay, when some of the sisters they get married to a Catholic. Some of the imam here they make fatwa, they said, you know, you have to stay away from him. If they want to come back to Islam, you have to stay away from him for 1 year. And you could be like, you know, you, whatever the marriage you have, it's zina. And the kid,
so the person is not a Muslim or what, Ahmed? He's not a Muslim?
No, he's not a Muslim.
That's adultery. This is adultery. This is not called a marriage then. It's adultery. They are committing adultery.
Okay, then she has to stay then from him.
There is no year or anything. No. This person has to accept the shahada and they have to get remarried again.
Then they have to stay away from each other.
No, there is no such a thing, unless if there is evidence out there, but I'm not aware of it.